zone to try what you miss most from the Spider movie that you never made. I miss the really great cameo we had designed for Bruce Campbell. Rumor was that he was supposed to play Mysterio. That was one of the possibilities. We had other things in mind too, but that was one of them. I miss Kraven the Hunter. We were going to work that character into the next Spider-Man. I always wanted to see Kraven fight Spider-Man on the big screen. I thought that would be fun. He's the ultimate hunt, and Spider-Man is like the most real trickster. Subscribe, like this video, so watch, have a great day, and see you guys, bye.